I think these next few shots are going to seal the deal on our little experiment. But I don't want to spoil the soup, as they say. So let me know what you think. Is 9mm too much for these patio pirates, or just right? Yep, that's just right. For me, the amount of damage these guys do to my yard, it's critical to make sure that they are, like, dead. And there's no better way to humanely do that than by removing its head with a 9mm pellet.